Hey guys, welcome to a brand new series. This time we are playing as Barnsley in EAFC 24. So previous episodes of FIFA, we've done Plymouth Argyle, Sheffield Wednesday, taking them both back to the big time. So here we are, we're going to start a new career with Barnsley. So we're in League One. Barnsley obviously been in the Premier League in the past, but it's been a while. And they lost out narrowly in the playoffs this year in the League One playoffs. So with the new manager, we've got the latest squad update that you can get on console. We've also updated all the leagues, so we'll be playing teams like Birmingham and Huddersfield this season, who have come down from the Championship. So it'll be a really tough league. Obviously, we've seen Pompey go up, Derby go up, and Oxford, who we face today in our first pre-season friendly. So play starts, so we're about half an hour into the game now. Oxford have got the ball in midfield, looking for a way through, but that's a great tackle by Kane. Into Phillips. Kane and Phillips are a great midfield combination this year. Devante Cole slots it through to McCarty, who's on loan. Bang. 1-0, great start. 35 minutes into our career, and we're 1-0 up against Championship opposition. Kane, of course, is on the verge of signing for, I believe, Blackburn at the moment in real life, so we'll have to determine how realistic we are. Obviously, I'd like to keep him. He's a great player, especially at League One level. Whether we can do it another league up is yet to be seen. But Devante Cole and John McCarty linking up beautifully for our first goal to put us 1-0 up. Into the second half now, about 10 minutes left of the game. For the friendly games, I'm just going to show you the goals. So Oxford in possession, but we turn it over in the midfield. Max Waters, recent signing in the game. So obviously he signed at the start of last year in real life. Smashes it past Oxford's goalkeeper into the top corner. Great finish, easy breakaway goal. Really pleased with that. Good pace shown by him as well. Pace is so vital on this game, as always, in FIFA or FC games. And he smashed it. He actually goes right down the middle, so it's a great finish. We win the first game 2-1. Into our second game, we've got Blackpool this time in the tournament. Again, 5 minutes in, we're starting. Just going to show the goal, so it's obvious where this is going. Straight down the middle to Devante Cole, who slots it past the goalie. Really nice finish, decent strike force again. John McCarty slotting it through for Devante Cole to make it 1-0. Lots of space here, like Blackpool dropped so deep, I don't really understand that, but it gave us loads of room, and Cole just fires past the keeper. Grimshaw, their goalkeeper, is someone I've actually been eyeing up as a potential signing, because our keeper's currently on loan and our backup keeper is actually out of contract this summer. So goalie is one of the positions we're going to look to address in this save at some point. 55th minute, Pines plays it forward to McConnell. Again, Blackpool really deep, slides it through to Devante Cole. Cole hits it, great save by Grimshaw, but he bangs in the rebound. That's two for Cole, two for us, and gives us a great advantage over Blackpool, who are in our league this year. So despite us playing them in a friendly, they will be a team we'll come up against this year in the EFL League One. Fans are delighted. Cole is a great player. I've seen on other FIFA or FC saves that he's a pretty handy player at League One level. And we do see out that game 2-0. Into the final game of our pre-season, we're playing against Northampton, another League One club, another team we're going to play. And they've gone straight through in the middle of us here. Our defence is all over the place. And Bowie slots in the first goal to make it 1-0. We go straight up the other end. We've got a corner. Looking near post, Cadden into Pines. 1-1, instant equaliser, great finish. Trying to score a few more goals from corners this year, and with someone like Pines in the box, he's got a great opportunity. He wasn't in the team initially, but looking at his height, looking at his ability to head the football, he could be a great addition for us this year. Gets above the defender nicely, nods it past the keeper. Keeper fully committed to that near post area, and straight in the middle, and that's an equaliser almost instantly. Northampton have given us a real good game here, and it's been a right battle between the two sides. 22 minutes in, looking to play the ball inside, but it gets picked off. Serby into Pinnock, into Bowie. Bowie's wriggling. Hoskins, another good League One player as well. Bowie, oh, that makes it two. That's awful goalkeeping from our keeper. He's on loan from Bournemouth, I believe, and he's definitely not Premier League quality watching this one. If we pick up the replay, you'll be able to see that it just goes straight through him. Really disappointing. I thought I'd won it there, but the way he just wriggles and turns away, it's a cracking finish. But yeah, our keeper maybe should have done a lot better with that. As outfield, out of the game, inside the game, the manager is furious. Another corner, you know where this is going, near post, Pines' head, that makes it 2-2. Decent goal again. Pines has looked superb from corners this year. Cadden supplying the ball in, great knock, and a really easy win. He's a massive bloke, isn't he? So hopefully we can use this to our advantage a lot this season. And you'll see me moving in towards the front post, gets above his man really early, great leap, and that's 2-2. Keeper's had no chance on either of the goals. Just probably as bad as our keepers for their second goal, to be fair. But 2-2. Pines up with both goals from centre back. There we go. Just loving life, celebrating his goal. And we flick forward now just into the second half. Northampton have got the ball in their goal kick. They hit it forward. Wolf, who I've brought in to rest Connell. Great header. Kane finds Waters. Waters looking for Jallo, who we've brought in, a sub, into Benson. And the keeper again brought into question. That is terrible goalkeeping. You just can't believe like how bad that was, to be quite honest. Great build-up play. Jallo looked after the ball nicely, slotted it through. Benson straight at the keeper and it just bobbles in. Terrible finish, but we'll take it. So we win that game 3-2 and we start seeing a couple of outs. So Robbie Cundy is leaving the club. He's out of contract in the summer. Didn't look like part of our plan, so we decided to cash in straight away. Nearly 500 grand for the centre back. He's just a backup player. Good price. Really happy with that. And like I say, got Pines coming in. He's much better. We've got a couple of other really good centre backs at the club. One out on loan as well. It's Swindon, who we'd like to recall at some point. So it's definitely an area we can don't need to improve too much on. Jonathan Bland also goes out on loan, trying to get a few of the younger players out on loan if I can. And he's gone to Barrow for the season. Hopefully he can come back an improved player and make a stamp for that place in midfield for us. Another CDM, so we'll be with Connell and Wolf. Good competition in the middle. So, first league game of the season, away at Reading. Reading are a good side. They don't have their points deduction as they had in real life. So expecting a really tough battle here. Pines does start after his good game last time, but as you'd expect, the rest of the team is pretty much the standard Barnsley lineup. So we're hoping McCatty and Cole can link up again. But Reading, first game of the season at the what used to be the Majeski Stadium, we need to start with a win, and I hope we can do that. So 10 minutes in, Reading have the ball. They look around the corner. Aziz is there. Just trying to stand him up, trying to force the cross. Oh, Pines lost his man there. What a save by our keeper. How he got so free there is ridiculous. Reading on the attack again, half an hour in now. Reading have been the superior team in this, but Pines with a great stand tackle like that. Let's see if we can pass and move up the field quicker. McCatty with the ball into Cole, into Phillips. Looks wide one more. Williams is there. Can we get a break? He's going to cross. Oh, where's Cole gone? I was hoping Cole would get into the box, but Cadden's there. It's a cheap goal. It's a bit of a lame goal to start the season, but we'll take it. Really good break down the right by Williams, who's been competition for O'Keefe. He's been moaning about getting game time. It's deflected off the defender, which actually holds it up perfectly. And Dorset's mistake leads to Cadden volleying home to make it 1-0. Reading have been on top of us this game, so we've really hit them on the break there. Something we can do with our pacey wide players and strikers. So hopefully, we can make a real thing of our counter-attack this year. Just before half-time, Reading still on the ball. Like I say, they've been heavily on top of us this game. Charlie Savage into Smith. We're holding up with Pines. Oh, no one's followed Savage through. And Savage makes it 1-1, literally in the dying seconds of the first half. Awful defending from us there. You can watch in the replay, just completely waltzes past Connell. Centre backs just don't know who to pick him up, and he's just slotted left footed past our keeper. Keeper's got no chance there. He's tried to bring him out, but no hope. And Charlie Savage makes it 1-1 just before half time. The ex-Man United player celebrating. Robbie Savage's son, obviously, you can tell by the hair. But yeah, really disappointed to nick one before half time and lose our lead. But it's been a pretty fair game looking at the stats. I thought it was a lot more one-sided than that, having played it. But we're into the second half now. Running on the attack. Lump the ball forward. Great cut out there by Phillips. We've got no one pushing forward. I have to look at this in the tactic. But the AI defence has just absolutely dissipated, and Cole can run through. Can we make it two? That's a really annoying goal for us to score. I don't like scoring goals like that in FIFA or FC or whatever you want to call the game. It's just so frustrating. The AI defence just didn't track at all, and it gave us such an easy run through on goal. I mean, you still got to score it, right? But when it's like the whole team is up the field from the free kick, he's just got free reign. Their centre back should have come across more, smashed into the top corner. It's a great finish, to be fair, by Cole. Something we want to see more of. He's a player that was actually released by Barnsley in real life this summer, so hopefully we can keep hold of him, or at least if we do, we can cash in. But I want to keep him for a while because he's a cracking player. Last 10 minutes of the game, Reading in possession. We just need to hold on now. They've looked really good. We've hit them really on the counter-attack. Wing on the ball. It's the ex-man, Middlesbrough player into Smith. That's a really tame chance. And Roberts can claim. We'll play out from the back to Givney into Williams. Let's break now. Can we get into the corner? Maybe we can sneak a third. Looking inside now, McCatty's there. Pulls out, tries to cut back in on his left foot. Can we bend one? Oh no, defender gets in the way. 86th minute, few minutes left, push change. We can see if we can pinch one from the corner. Pines is there, as you saw from the previous games. Into that front post area. Oh, it's not very good. And it's cleared away, and Wing can bring it away. Into Aziz, with a great challenge there. Let's just get it back to our keeper. Let's look after the ball. Let's just see this out now. Roberts can bring it out. As soon as they've pressed, we can look long. Look down the line. Oh, Harvey Nibbs misses the target. What was the keeper doing there? And thankfully, it didn't cost us. And we do win the game. And we start with a win against Reading. Looking into the calendar for August, which will be next episode, we've got, what, 7 games there. So we'll have to break some up. We'll sim some and play some. But yeah, we've got Crawley, Leighton Orient, Wigan, Northampton, Stevenage, Charlton and Barrow. The Barrow game in the BSM Trophy and Leighton Orient in the Carabao Cup. I hope you enjoyed the first episode, guys. I hopefully see you next time for August.